microneedling because it's great for all skin types and treats a lot of concerns. The number one question that I get involving around microneedling is, does it hurt? I'm here to tell you that yes, of course, everyone has a different pain tolerance. However, for the most part, it's pretty manageable. You may have some areas where you experience some discomfort, but it's totally manageable. One great thing is prior to your treatment, you are numbed. So you may have areas where you feel it a little bit more, such as the forehead, because it is thinner skin. But what's great about microneedling is that we're able to change the depth. So where there are areas where you may feel it a little bit more, we can adjust it as needed to make you comfortable during your treatment. If your areas of concern with your skin may be acne scarring, melasma, or even just age spots, or maybe even some skin elasticity issues, I recommend microneedling as a great choice. If you have a question, please comment down below.